Hey, what's up, YouTube? I'm here with Jerry Rylander.
Yes.
From A Cut Above. And Jerry found himself a big project that we're going to help him with the stem wood with the crane. I'm here with his sister also.
Jessica.
Hi.
Jessica and Jerry. Is there any other J kids?
No.
It's
no?
G.
I spell it with a G, but my dad didn't want to change it for some reason.
All right. Well, it's got a nice ring to it. So, and we got Jeff. I'm the only one that doesn't fit here. Well, my middle name is James.
There we go.
I'm in. All right. So this is a pretty good size co-dominant redwood. And it's mostly gone. Jerry and Jessica did all this together. This is two of them. Rigging down stuff and cleaning it up. It all looks really nice. I don't see any divots. If anybody's observing quality, they can check out A Cut Above Tree Service. And we got Jeff here about ready to go, so we're gonna go up there and pull some logs out of this and call it a day. Probably have one really big log. We should be in good position with the crane to cut that and maybe load it on the trailer. I don't know. That's gonna be a fatty. We'll see what happens.
Okay, I'm ready for tension. Going for 16.3, so 16.3 is at chest level. Yeah. Ready?
Transferred to the other one so that Jeff can be tied into that when we do that last pick on that side.
Definitely a cavity. It like opens up. It don't look that bad from up there, but once you stick the camera in there, there's a pretty good sized cavity. Too.
So that fissure goes all the way through to the cavity.
I like that guy, Jerry. That's so cool that he's there working with his sister and they're like slaying serious dragons together. My kind of people. So I'm taking the log over to my house just because there was no really good way to load him up with it there because it's so heavy and I want to keep it close to the truck for capacity. So I'll just drive it over to my house and he'll come over there and I'll set it in his trailer. I wanted to say thank you to Jeremy Buchanan because he doesn't know it, but I borrowed that saw from him, that big one, that big black saw. That's my old famous black 88, but a while back I sold it to Jeremy and he very generously bought it and then he never picked it up. He's got to be the most givenest guy in the YouTube community that I know of. And anyway, I was thinking about texting him on Instagram and saying, hey, can I borrow your black saw today? But I'm so sure of the answer. His character is so firmly established that I had no doubt that I could borrow it and then tell him about it later. So hey, thanks Jeremy for the black saw for that last cut. We tried it with a 3120, you know, the big husky, but we couldn't get that thing started, so we had to borrow your saw. I really like working for guys like Jerry. He's just like, he's like me. He's like us. We're like a breed, you know? There's a certain kind of people you recognize your family when you see him. He's just a tree man through and through. So something about that hits me right there. I know that life. Like the coolest guy in town rolling through here with Jerry's log on the back of my truck.